हम लोगों में एक ये आदत है जरूर कि अपने आंगन को साफ रखते हैं और जो कचरा वगैरह है वो बाहर फेंकते हैं। तो लेकिन मैं उम्मीद रखूंगा कि जो आप बच्चे हैं ये और जो टीचर्स हैं ये अफकोर्स ये आते हैं शुरुआत से ही बदलने और क्लीनलीनेस अपने एनवायरनमेंट को रिस्पेक्ट करने की आदतें वगैरह ये रख रहे हैं। तो आई लाइक टू थैंक अगेन मिस्टर आसिफ बाबला फॉर कॉलिंग द आसिफ बाबला फाउंडेशन। प्लीज कीप योर एनवायरनमेंट क्लीन एंड पुट द गार्बेज इन द गार्बेज बिन। थैंक यू सो मच।
राजीव पूजा भट्ट जी
I just want to say of the guys, not many people know, but it is Mr. Sujay Thakkar's tech marriage anniversary. I don't know if we should congratulate him or congratulate him for lasting 10 saal ho chuke hain inko shaadi shuda hue. So let's give a round of applause. Happy anniversary, Mr. Sujay.
So what are you celebrating anniversary? Many questions on the class. Pooja Bhatt ji, please come. And at this.
Let's make a big, big round of applause for the team that came from Pooja Bhatt ji.
Distinguished guests, members of the faculty, and my dear, dear young, bright sparks out there. I think that you've been a little speeched out. You've heard a lot of speeches from the time you've come in. But I'm just going to keep it simple, and I think I'm going to take a cue from what Shaan said, because coming here does make me nostalgic as well. Because I stand here in front of you not as an ex-star or a filmmaker, but I stand here as a Bandra girl, somebody who is kind of grown up in this part of town. And when people ask me where are you from, I say Bandra first before I say even Mumbai. There's something about Bandra, there's something about what we all learn growing up in Bandra, and what resonates in my heart are the first few lines that I've heard from the Bible, which says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. So if you do believe that God created the earth, and if you do believe that this earth is a gift from God, and you do believe that you and me are trustees and stewards, then it is our duty to protect this gift that's given to us and leave it in a better condition than when we found it. It is believed that we do not inherit the earth from our fathers, but we borrow it from our children. So if this earth is yours, guys, I want to ask you, what have you done today to protect it? Okay, all of you guys are here, you're going to be planting saplings, but you need to take this word beyond this hall. You need to walk this talk. It's not enough to merely sign a petition. It's not enough to merely tweet on your smartphone and retweet and like things on Facebook. You need to nurture. You need to have a sense of belonging and a sense of ownership. Each one of you sitting here can make a huge difference. You know, I go to the Varsova Beach cleanup and my friend Akosha has started single-handedly. Everyone told him 2 years ago, you're a madman, you'll never be able to do this. It's been done because the sense of community exists on the floor there. And I've seen young kids who are not as privileged as you, who don't have the luxury of going to such fine school established course, who don't have teachers who are barefoot, who wear torn clothes, but they come on and they clean the beach with such passion and such love. And come on, guys. You guys have to be the change. Be the change. You know my sister Alia, I'm sure? Well, Alia does a lot for the environment. Each year on her birthday, depending on how old she is, we plant a tree. It's a tradition in our family. So come on, Alia says it's not cool to not care. So you must be cool and you must care. So you promise to be cool? And you know, it's not fair that Shaan is an ex-student here. Can sing too. It's like a double whammy.
उसे ढूंढो हमको कल की फिक्र सताती वो बस आज का चुनवा था वो बस होता हस्ती में चलता था वो हमको कल की
सबका कहना है एक हजारों में हमारा बैंड रहा है सारी उम्र नेचर की केयर करना है फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है आई बिलीव दैट मदर गिव्स लाइफ एंड मदर अर्थ गिव्स सो मच टू ऑल ऑफ अस सो वी हैव द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू टेक केयर ऑफ आर मदर अर्थ एंड दैट इज़ व्हाट आई बिलीव And that's what I said that पानी है तो वानी है जल है तो कल है So we want to take care of our mother earth so that the future, the generation has to come and they need to have this pure air we breathe because without pure air we can't really live and so we take care of earth and my message is that save water, save electricity, plant the trees and give new life to mother earth.